Enterprise Science, maybe other cities.
Yeah, so where you talk about the universal CPE, that's certainly an area that we play in, where we're one of the VNFs we deployed, especially to do things like analytics. You know, more, I think Steve Saunders mentioned it in the keynote this morning around how I think analytics was third on the list of the most important things for operators to have access on so they can actually manage. And especially when it comes to the CPE side, providing a almost a service level dashboard to help the customers understand what's happening on the network so they have that visibility that they need. So we definitely have cases where we have tier one operators that use us as part of a managed service offering as a universal or a virtual CPE offering to their customers.